Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to convert your PDF file to URL link. So first of all, open a browser and open this website pablu.com, and once you're here, click on try for free. If you're first time to this website, you'll need to create an account here. So enter here your first name and email address and give a password and click on sign up for free. Now click on upload your PDF and all you have to do is just select the PDF which you want to convert to a link URL. After that, your PDF file will add here. Now you can customize your PDF file from this left hand menu. Click on new and description, and you can change your PDF file name and you can add a description here, and click on background to change background from here. You can select any background effect from this list and click on add logo. Click on add logo, and you can select your logo from here. And as you can see, the logo has been added to the right hand side, and click on menu, and you can enable or disable any options from your menu. And here is the menu we can see, and click on security, and you can add a password to your online flipbooks or PDF from here, and click on lead form. You can enable lead form from here, and from this preferences option you can customize your flipbook. And after customizing your flipbook or PDF, all you have to do is just click on share, and now you will get a URL or link for your PDF. So all you have to do is just click on copy link, and now using this link you can get your PDF file here, as you can see. So that's how we can convert a PDF file to a URL link.